this is that one series where we go back in time.
This is the blast to the past.
You know, when I was a kid, I used to think you'd live forever. When I was a kid, I used to believe boys grew up to become footballers. When I was a kid, I didn't understand the difference between Barbies and action men. Because to me, they were both just toys and I'd play with anything I found fun. I never understood that one was made for boys and one was made for girls. I just played with what I could. When I was a kid, I never wanted to be left out. If someone was dressing up as a princess, hell yeah, I could dress up as a princess too. And when I was a kid, I used to own a Spider-Man outfit. And I loved that Spider-Man outfit. I'd still wear it now if I could. But as a kid, if I saw a dress and I wanted to wear it, yeah, I'd put it on. Because I didn't understand. I just thought, yeah, dress it up, that's what kids do. Or maybe that was just me. When I was a kid, I used to think the world used the same currency. What the hell do I know? I only needed money to buy a dip dab and a packet of crisps. And when I found out that there were different currencies, I thought it all had the same value. When I was a kid, I used to think my mum and dad had cameras all over the house, as they knew everything I was doing. I remember one time I stole a jar of chocolate spread and took it up to my room and ate it with my hands. When I got in trouble later, I never even understood how they found out. But I guess the chocolate all down myself was a big sign. You know, when I was a kid, in my primary school, we were assigned teams for the World Cup, and the winner got some prize. I got Argentina in the draw. So when Argentina were playing England, you bet I was supporting Argentina because I didn't really understand that England's my country and it's where I'm born and bred. Obviously I'm England till I die, but at the time, I was just a little kid who wanted to win a prize. That's the innocence of a kid, I guess. And when I was a kid, I always thought that your birthday was only your birthday and no one else had your birthday. I can't remember when I found out that this wasn't the case, but I can't imagine I'd have been happy. When I was a kid, I used to believe that I'd live forever and that I'd live with my best friends in a house and we'd play Mario Kart day in, day out. Now I don't even really speak to these people I used to speak to every single day. And when I was a kid, I didn't really see the difference between colour and race. I just saw a person. You know, they were whatever they were, whatever they were called, and doing whatever they wanted to do. When I was a kid, not liking someone only lasted a day, and it was because all they did was use the colouring pencil I wanted to use for too long. And when I was a kid, I used to believe that toys were alive like in Toy Story. You know, if I left the room, they would suddenly come to life. And as a kid, I'd always try and catch my toys being alive by leaving the room and jumping back into the room again. I never did see my toys alive, actually. And when I was a kid, I didn't really understand why my ginger hair was so different to everyone's. I thought it was completely normal to have my hair colour, but it didn't really matter because when I was a kid, no one actually picked on me for being ginger. It was only when I grew up. And when I was a kid, I used to think that throwing a bowling ball in the air would increase your chances of getting a strike. So I'd always moan if someone tried to make me use the ramps that they'd give you out. And when I was a kid, I used to let my brother play video games for me and I'd sit there and watch because I didn't want to lose or be stuck on a boss for ages and he was so much better than me at games. When I was a kid, I used to like things just because all my friends did. I remember begging my mum to buy me a skateboard for weeks and weeks, and when she finally did, I was terrible at it and I absolutely hated it. I literally went on the board probably once or twice. Oh well, sorry mum. When I was a kid, we lived by the sea, well, we still do now, but whenever we went to the beach, I thought I'd be able to swim all the way to France one day. Still haven't done that yet, but maybe one day I'll try. And when I was a kid, I never read the labels on my presents at Christmas. I didn't care who they were from, I just wanted to unwrap it and see what I got. It's crazy when you're an adult. You look back and you're like, wow, I can't believe how innocent naive I was. And I didn't really understand what was going on. All these things I thought would never change or that had no significance really do have a big impact on adulthood and societies these days. You know, the race thing, the gender stuff, it really does have to be more thought out. Whereas when you're a kid, it doesn't mean anything at all. I just thought that this could be something for you to think about over the weekend. I hope you have a good weekend. Much love. Peace out.